It is most appropriate that here on Veterans Day, we would gather at this memorial circle.
There are a lot of Texas Tech veterans who deserve tribute. It is a reminder to all of us that freedom is not free.
Today marks one more way that we can honor those members of our system family who have served their country and in some cases made the ultimate sacrifice.